What's up YouTube, my name is Sarah Clapp, and today I will be showing you how to use Skype for the PlayStation Portable. This is a PSP 2000, and right now my friend Sean keeps calling me, but he does not know he's going to be on video. I'm just going to do a tutorial. And you can have your normal contacts after you've signed in. You have your normal contacts, you can call them whenever you want. I'll call my friend Sean, he'll probably call back in a second though. You can check your history, dial, and tools, and you can edit your profile. You can edit your status, picture, mood, message, phone name, gender, birthday, country, state, city, language, home phone, office phone, etc. And all this good stuff. But you can't, so I'll show you how it works. You can't do video unless you actually buy a Skype camera for a PSP. So go to contacts, and then you go down to your friend you want to call, I'm going to call my friend, Sean. Hey Sean. So as you can see, while you're doing this, you can't see the other person's video also.
What?
Nothing.
What'd you say?
Nothing. Here's the screen. They have options. You can either do the dial pad, which is the F button.
Okay, quit talking so loud.
The hang up button, which is zero. Circle. And options, which is triangle. Press channel and the option screen appears. So you can pick one of these options. The dial pad is X, so you press it. I mean, square, and then they have
things.
Nothing, Sean, never mind. As you can see, the other person cannot display the video either. But you can hear them. I guess this device has some kind of microphone in it to investigate. Pretty sweet.
I don't know how to put my video thing on here.
As you can see, this is for real, people.
Okay, hold on. I'm seeing something.
So that's a quick tutorial. Please, if you like, subscribe and keep watching. Thank you. This is Sarah's Corner, episode number 63.